हेलो बच्चों, टुडे वी लर्न अबाउट रोम, डेफिनेशन ऑफ रोम। आज हम पढ़ेंगे रोम की परिभाषा। रोम को हम पूरे शब्दों में कहते हैं रीड वनली मेमोरी। आज हम पढ़ेंगे रोम की परिभाषा। तो आइए शुरू करते हैं हम रोम की परिभाषा से। रोम stands Rome stands for read only memory The read only memory is said to be read only because it contains Rome. Rome stands for read only memory. The read only memory is said to be read only because it contains information that can only be read. It is not volatile memory like RAM. It is not volatile memory like RAM. Random access memory. It is not volatile memory like RAM. ROM stands for read only memory. The read only memory is said to be read only because it contains information that can be only be read. It is not volatile memory like RAM, random access memory. ROM stands for read-only memory. The read-only memory is said to be read-only because it contains information that can be only be read. It is not volatile memory like RAM, random access memory. Thank you.